even sent that yet. See, the Holy Ghost is sending me tomorrow to a leader in a school, a principal. I got an appointment at 9 o'clock in the morning. Huh? Told y'all about it the other night. Come on. I think it's still wrong for adult teachers to curse out loud in front of students. I grew up in a generation, you lose your job as a teacher. You didn't hear that trash. Matter of fact, we could get expelled if they hurt us. Now teachers can't even correct in a lot of schools when the kids do curse because they themselves are doing it. When you hear coaches from sidelines at ball games, amen, and you at the top of the bleachers call one of the players a donkey, and y'all know what I mean. Don't fill in the blank, but it's a three-letter word. It ain't donkey, but it is about one. And refer to that young man as one of those. Somebody shout, then it's time for somebody to go before a leader and say, thus saith the word of God. Hallelujah. Now take pride, get a pure high. That's where I'm going. And see y'all prophet. Amen. Praise God. They ain't trying to make a Christian school, but there's something called moral decency. Respect. Not just for somebody else, but for your own self. And if you a teacher and you watching, and you got all them degrees and all that so-called education, but yet your vocabulary is limited to cursed, foul words. In the Bible, there's foul spirits. And foul spirits generate foul language. And our kids may have to hear it at Walmart. They may have to hear it out there on the curb. They may have to hear it down the hallways, amen, with other kids. But there's one place ought to be safe from it, and that's in the classroom when you're standing up teaching them. You're so adult, you need to discipline yourself. And if you won't, God raises prophets up like me. I'm coming. Well, nobody breathing. I went to the schools years ago. My kids come home and they was teaching about all kind of other gods. I went and confronted. Amen. Anybody breathing? Anyhow. Go show yourself to Ahab and I'll send rain. Friend, until we rise up prophetically and go show ourselves.
Yes.
And go preach. Somebody said that means preach against this stuff. God ain't sending rain. Revival comes not just from praying. Revival comes from when preachers preach. When preachers get right about the wrong.